approach you could, I could personally take. And so, obviously, I have a day job, but I got people that are plugged in and trying to see, you know, how to make that happen. So I haven't been nothing really to say about it besides that I'm very interested and very willing to do what it takes to make that happen. Obviously, I'm a fan first and foremost, and been a fan since I was, what, 7 when they showed up in Charlotte. So to be able to be a part of something that represents Charlotte so well in my hometown. I know a lot of the guys that play, obviously, for the team and what they represent. And just, you know, obviously, the conversation about the NFL and all that kind of stuff may be having some impact on that. So that, all those things combined, just it being mainly from it being, you know, the team that represents Charlotte on the national scale and something that I can plug into my hometown vibe is a huge.